strategy is this. We will fight them over there so we do not have to face them in the United States of America.
That mentality is absolutely correct. And we were now seeing that played out, whereas President Obama believes the opposite, that the U.S. being in the Middle East is what causes all these problems in the first place. We've seen that to be completely disproven. And we're going to have to go back in and destroy ISIS, or we're going to continue to see attacks like this happen.